Evening everyone, I'm just about to set off on my 12-hour night ride from 7 p.m. till 7 a.m, hopefully covering 150 miles. I'm going to head down to Richmond Park and I'm going to do a lap of Richmond Park and then another lap of Richmond Park and another one, and 26 laps later it should be about 7 a.m. and hopefully I would have done 150 miles. So really looking forward to it. Weather's a bit awful, but we'll make do, and I'll let you know how it goes. Now. Laps now, and it's getting a bit dark. Had a very close incident with the deer, so I need to look out in future. I can't afford to be going too quickly on the downhills. Sometimes everything is wrong. It's an awesome full moon. Hopefully there won't be clouds, so I can have a clear night. Maybe see some stars. Just gone 1 o'clock, done about 80 miles so far, just over halfway. Pretty tired to be honest. It's getting a bit cold as well, kind of run out of layers, but I guess I'm just gonna have to start cycling quicker really. It's pretty airy in the park, seeing loads of rabbits and deer, it's pretty quiet. Except for the odd plane flying over. But yeah, halfway. Everybody hurts. Don't hurt your hand. Oh. Right, it's 2:20 in the morning. I've done 100 miles so far. I'm still pretty clear. I'm knackered. It's really tough. Just going in circles the whole time. There's nothing new to see. It's pretty dark. I have resorted to trying taking photos of the deer as I cycle past, but it's proving quite difficult. Energy's pretty low. Legs aren't burning too much, but just tired, you know? Just absolutely knackered. So, gonna have a bit more water, have another sandwich, and maybe 4 hours and something to go. So, hopefully, it's gonna get light soon. I don't know, what time does the sun get up nowadays? Probably around 5. I'm talking rubbish. I'm already knackered. I'll see you guys then. Well, it's 6 in the morning. I've done 141 miles. So, not long to go to get to my 150. I think I'll just about make it. It's getting a bit brighter, which is good news. It's been raining a lot, so much so I couldn't even get the camera out. It's been a good night. Not long to go now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! I've done 12 hours on the bike now. 2 miles short of 150, which is a shame. I only got to 148, so I'm gonna have to do it again, I guess, and try and beat the magic 150 mark on a night ride. But I'm pretty tired, so now I'm gonna head home, I'll probably sleep for a week or something. But it's been fun. And yeah, not sure I'm gonna do it again all too soon, but who knows. See you guys later.